No, because I can't free one, can I? Fuck it. I can't be arsed to stealth do this. I'm just going to assassinate him. Kill you. Three attacks. Sounds here. To the next guy. I'm gonna actually kill everyone in here. Yeah. Alright, next couple of people to kill. Stop walking. You're getting away from me. Stealth assassin. Oh my god, how the hell did you know this one? Okay, twat. I'm here, but you're dead. So do I really care? You deserve to be kicked. To die! Ha 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 ha. Yeah, I'm pretty mad. Just come back from school, you know, just to warn you now.
Would it be that you are ever even as deadly as the legends say? Or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks? Right this way, Ezio. Nowhere left to run now.
Not for me, and not for you.
Kill that dog, cut him down.
Ooh, oh, you too. Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna kill you all. Oh.
Get him! Do it!
Medicine, I'll use that in a minute. Are there three of them? Mention again. I got them. Oh. Assassinate. He wants me dead. Oh, you lot. Oh god, this should be fun. Oh, dead. 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 Oh, bloody hell. Come on. Oh, dead. Oh, for God's sake. For God's sake. Oh, yeah, dead. Oh, my God. I so got in first. Don't you dare fire that gun. No, you do not fire that gun. Oh, he's dead. Jesus. Oh, God. Right, that's all the way from dead. Oh, I see them. Oh God, it's am I killing all the riflemen? Right. Okay. Oh, come on. Jesus Christ, you're as bad as the Russians.
What does it take to kill you, eh? Why will you not die?
Don't you ever stop howling.
Okay, that was pretty easy to kill.
The old town
man
still has the
bike. The book you carry, what is it?
Niccolo Polo's journey. This will do you no good. Not now. We have found one of the masters who's already and are closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, but for the Templars.
You can have all my ears to this. We only want guidance. We only want direction. To the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now.
Right, where's Captain Pache? So fast, Nardo.
Ooh, Niccolo Polo's journal. Niccolo Polo is obviously the... Okay, now let's just go and jump on the map. No! I want to jump off the map! No! God, man.
This apple. It is a remarkable piece of work. Feel the material. I'm going to steal the bearing light.
You really want to be fooling with that thing?
I do. I absolutely do. I have been waiting a long time to get my hands on one of these.
Okay, you're making me nervous, Phil.
Don't be. I don't think I can use the properly wielded.
Sorry about that.
But Desmond, I think he does.
Sorry about that. Blah. No, oh, he's dead. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, that's a bit disappointed.
You were snooping, wandering outside the desert partition. So once the Atlas located you and pulled you back here, it's just following orders. Like a fail-safe program. Trying to keep your poor head intact, whether you like it or not.
What are you doing here exactly?
Playing. Learning. Waiting. A lot of waiting. I keep the animus distracted as best I can. For you, so you can explore. Otherwise it might hunt you down like a little virus and, delete you.
Well, my guardian angel.
There's no such thing.
Yeah, I... Thanks.